37 सिंगापूर ओपन विंड सर्फींग चॅम्पियनशीप 2018 7 ते 11 फेब्रेर मजगती जाली. हातूंत गोंयच्या 19 वर्सांच्या डॅन एडगर ह्या चल्याक चांदी पदक फावो जालां. आरडीएक्स क्युआ खातीर दाबोळेच्यान जॉन डी सिल्वा.
I'm very happy that all the hard work has finally paid off. It was not a very easy event to win. I mean, not to finish in the podium, but it was good for me because I had a bigger advantage because the winds were a lot stronger. And the bigger countries like Hong Kong and China were mainly focused on but trying to qualify for the Youth Olympic Games, where we were on the RS1. So it was a good event, but and I'm happy to walk away with the silver. Compared to the other teams, we have little to no international coaching camps planned as of now in preparation for the Asian Games 2018, that's later this year in August. So after this event, we're hoping that the Federation puts in a good training scheme for us that so that we can develop our skills and be prepared for a medal winning position for the Asian.
Winds were quite good. And what has happened, Dane is very good on in stronger winds, which helped him this time to get a medal. Now today, like you know, he have reached to such a level, which like you know, we have produced this medal. So and we have produced in the sense like you know, we have that we have proved that India has a medal winning potential at the Asian Games. This is his second international event. Medal. In 2014, he have got a bronze medal in youth category. Today, he have got silver medal in men category. So, professional and scientifically, coaching is very important today. And we have just got 6 months. And I just help, like, you know, Goa government should look into this matter and help us so that, you know, we get really good coaching. Now, for this boy who's young, who's just 19 years old, and who have produced fantastic results, for surely the young generation also, you know, from Goa, you know, will get into it, like, you know, and we are always there to support the young generation because they are the future. So we have got a good strength that, like, you know, he has come to such a level, so the other generation also can learn new techniques and, you know, they also can grow.